Hey guys, I made paper ghosts. I used this thick white paper and cut out an arch. I made a hole near the top center. I used black paper to make the face. Next, take a sheet of tissue paper. Place the arch in the center and form the shape of the ghost. Using a glue stick, glue the tissue paper to the arch. Add string to hang it. And here's how it turned out.